Hello, hello. So when it comes to career decisions, whether you are changing, whether you are, I don't know, moving regions, whether you are exploring just something new or just testing the market, or perhaps you just want to progress in your career, whatever it may be, the best way forward is to keep it simple. What I often see in individuals I work with is we try to put so much heaviness into career search, and it doesn't have to be heavy. It doesn't make it any better or worse if these topics are so heavy on your mind. Keep it simple. Ask yourself simple questions. First, what do you want as your next step? What do you want? Not what society wants, not what you think you should be doing, not what your degree says you should be doing, not what you've been doing so you feel like, oh, okay, maybe I need to keep doing that. The world is full of opportunities only if you're able to see it and be open to it. But figure out what drives you, what gives you energy, what drains your energy, what are the things to avoid. So what are the things that excite you about a job? Looking back at even your university years and everything that you've done up to today, what were some of the things you were super excited about, right? Looking at ways you can find those opportunities, you'd be surprised how often the things that we want to do are very much reachable. We just don't spend time thinking about what is it that we really want to do. And then next, once you identify where you are, where you want to be, identify that gap. Is there a gap? What do you need to do to go from point A to point B? What are the steps you need to take? And then breaking it down into small daily steps you can do. What do you need to do every day, every week, every couple of weeks, every month, and so on to achieve your goal? Time will pass anyway. You might as well focus on the things that are going to get you to what you really want versus just kind of following the path that is carved out for you. Again, there are no wrong answers here. It is completely your choice. But in the world of opportunities, wouldn't you want to choose something that's really exciting to you versus something that's not so exciting? I would choose something exciting. So choice is yours. At the end of the day, you have the choice, you have the control, and you are responsible 100% for your career progression.